who motivates, who stands, and who motivates everybody else in the street to clean up the street. Kachra Saapkar. Kachra might also include the Badmash. Get out of my street. Image Saapkar. Muhammad Ali Jinnah was not Qaid-e Azam when he was born. He was Muhammad Ali, his father's, his surname was Jinnah. So he was Muhammad Ali Jinnah. The journey from Muhammad Ali Jinnah to Qaid-e Azam, what was that journey? What did he need to become Qaid-e Azam?
Character.
Leadership qualities. He had to have the qualities that make a leader. All human beings, any nazar mein, all human beings are born barabar. Sabke paas ye prem aise jo hai barabar ka hota hai. Tol ke diya hua hota hai. Most of us. कुछ होते हैं जिनको अल्लाह ताला ने जो ना थोड़ा सा कम दिया हुआ है बट यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट देम. उस तरफ कुछ होते हैं जिनको बहुत ज्यादा दिया हुआ है. वी वांट यू टू टॉक अबाउट देम. बट द रेस्ट ऑफ अस द एवरेज ह्यूमन बीइंग व्हाट मेक्स वन पर्सन डिफरेंट ही यूजेस हिज ब्रेन्स एंड ही डेवलप्स इन हिमसेल्फ क्वालिटीज that people will listen to him and will follow him. Jinnah, Qaid-e Azam. Hamari zindagi mein where does he come involved? You see him wearing a Jinnah cap. We don't call it a Qaid-e Azam cap. We call it a Jinnah cap. And a sherwani in a painting or a picture hanging behind the desk in a government office. Or जब आप कोई चीज खरीदने जाते हैं ये कुर्सी कितने रुपए की है? ये जी 10 रुपए की है, 100 रुपए की है, 500 रुपए की है. रिश्वत कायदे आजम जी, कायदे आजम हो जाए काम आपका, कोई मसला नहीं. So we have him hanging on the wall, or we use him as a bribe. We hear about him on 14th August to 23rd March when people say कि कायदे आजम ने ये कहा था कि नहीं कहा था. We don't know. लोग कह रहे हैं. Have you ever asked कायदे आजम? Have you asked Jinnah? उसने क्या कहा? What was his life? Do we really study in our schools? What was Jinnah all about? So one thing I'd like to say is, whether we like it or not, whether we want separate provinces, we want separate ethnic identities, it's very tough because we are Pakistanis. And that is a fact. In 1947, Pakistan was made. आप लोग पैदा भी नहीं हुए थे when part of Pakistan was separated and turned into Bangladesh. बहुत सालों तक तो हम उसका नाम भी नहीं लेते. It was a crime to say Bangladesh. That's the reality. They didn't want to be with us. For whatever reason, we're not going to dispute that. We're not going to discuss that. They wanted separation, they went. Abu chale gaye. Abu Bangladesh hai. We cannot call it Pakistan. But we, in this map that goes up like that and comes down over here, is Pakistan. And we are Pakistanis. What does Jinnah, what is it that Jinnah did that made him Qaid-e Azam? We need to ask Jinnah. And if you look at his life, you will know that the simple ones and the ones that he told us about, very simply, you can find his words in film, you can find it in audio, you can find it written down. He talks about unity, faith and discipline. And he talks about hard work. And he talks about dedication. And he talks about brotherhood. He talks about, very clearly he has said, about the women being a part of society. About the strength that the youth has. 50% of the population of Pakistan today is under the age of 25. अगर 18 करोड़ की आबादी है पाकिस्तान की, that means 9 करोड़ is under the age of 25. मैं कहता हूँ उसमें से even if 8 करोड़ are little babies, even if 1 crore is between the age of 20 and 25. What a powerful force that is! I don't think Pakistan Army has 1 crore people in it.